In question 8, we're trying to see three animals X, Y, and Z reproduce by laying eggs. It shows the characteristics of these animals, and we could see that animal X has 6 legs and it has 4 stages. So judging from this, we could tell that option 1 or 4 would be the answer, as both these animals are the only ones that have 4 stages in their life cycle. Moving on to animal Y, the number of stages in life cycle is 3 and it has 6 legs. So clearly, a frog is out of the picture because the frog doesn't have 6 legs. So cockroach do have 6 legs. And lastly, animal Z has 3 stages in life cycle and 4 legs. So in this case, frog is correct. So our answer will be number 1.